I have a friend who's practiced for many years come to church evangelism. He's tried to get people to come to church, invited them to come to church, and then expected that church to introduce them to the gospel story. He says it's getting increasingly more difficult to do this. In fact, he's finding that people out there in the culture find church a scary place, a very strange place. And one day he had this awakening to why there was so much problem getting people to come to church. When people in the world think of Christians, what are the things that come immediately to mind? And the top three, he suggested, are people think of Christians as, number one, hypocritical, number two, boring, number three, judgmental. And statistics bear him out. Well, if what you think of Christians is hypocritical, boring, and judgmental, where do Christians like to hang out? In church. He said, all of a sudden I realized that's why it's so difficult to get people to come to church. Am I going to want to go to where hypocritical, boring, and judgmental people hang out? As soon as he realized that, he changed his whole strategy. He said he's no longer doing come to church evangelism. He's doing come to Christ evangelism. He's introducing them to Jesus the Christ and to the gospel story in conversation. In other words, he's more focused on conversation than conversion. And in that conversation, introducing them to Jesus,